Hello and welcome back everyone. Today's tutorial will be making a rope basket. So let's get started. To begin with, we need a container or a basket, a rope, a poly bag or a butter sheet, and a glue gun. Now wrap the polythene or a butter sheet over the container so that a container will not be sticked with the rope. And now by using a glue gun, keep on rolling your rope. Keep on rolling the rope till you get the desired shape of the basket. Now once it's done, secure the ends of the rope by using a fevicol. And now carefully take out the basket or the container that you have used. And now we'll be removing the polythene as well. In case your polythene has sticked to the basket, so make sure you remove it very nicely, else the rope basket will get damaged. And now we'll be making the handles, for which you have to take a rope and cut it into two halves, two equal halves, and secure their ends by using fevicol. And now we'll be pasting them by using glue gun. Now to make our basket more stronger, make the mixture of 50% of glue mixed with 50% of water and apply it inside and outside of the basket. And now you can decorate your basket with any flowers or stones. Similarly, I have added a bunch of flowers on another side. And now our basket is ready. And if you like this video, then don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to our channel. Till then, take care and thanks for watching.